she doesn't know the answer of 5 multiplied by 2 in class 5th.
And my class also, there was a child who...
Good morning, students.
Good morning, ma'am.
How are you all?
We are fine, ma'am.
Okay, so I hope you all are having a great time here.
Yes, ma'am.
So let's play some games today.
Games in computer lab?
Yes.
I'm so excited.
I'm in.
Okay, but these games are different. These games are digital and can be played with the help of a computer system, a laptop or a tablet.
Wow, okay? Digital games.
Yes, that's why we are sitting here in this digital lab. Yes.
Sounds interesting.
I've never heard of such games, but they sound like video games.
No. These games are not like those addictive, typical video games which you all should avoid playing. Alright?
Yes, ma'am.
And you all are going to learn a lot of concepts from these games.
Wow, learning through games.
Yes. Let's explore these games, okay? Look onto your computer screens, everyone.
Yes, ma'am.
You will find some games displayed there.
Yes, ma'am.
You have to follow the instructions and start playing.
इन सब्जियों को पहचानें और बताएं कि वे पौधे का कौन सा भाग हैं जिन्हें हम खाते हैं।
जिसका तना खाते हैं।
More such digital games. I want to learn more.
Of course. Do you know that the Ministry of Education, Government of India, is organizing a virtual toy fair from 27th of Feb 2021 to 2nd of March 2021, which will showcase all such types of digital toys along with other toys of learning.
I'm eagerly waiting to visit the virtual toy fair.
Okay.
I want to play with wood toys.
Alright.
I also want to participate in the virtual toy fair.
Okay. So, we'll definitely go there.
Oh, yeah!